are standing in Miss Denisha's modeling bootcamp studio, where she'll have all of her modeling auditions, all of her classes, and it is like 10 minutes away from downtown Minneapolis.
Super close.
So if you haven't, I did a post on my page, on my Instagram page, so check out the information of where the address is. If you haven't come today, then DM Miss Denisha, that is at MSDENISHIA, Miss Denisha on Instagram, and she'll give you all the information. So I wanted to share Miss Sydney. So she's tall for lots of reasons, not just modeling boot camp alumni, but tell us what you do.
I also play basketball overseas, so I'm in my off season right now. So I'm home for the summer months, working with Miss Denisha and helping her get her business off the ground. So if you have an audition, make sure you definitely DM her.
And what did you like about the boot camp?
I was young when I took it, and it really boosted my confidence. I was super duper shy. I was very like in a little box, and after doing her boot camp, it really boosted my confidence and it made me more outgoing, which is so awesome, and it's still helping me today with that.
And that's, you have to meet Miss Denisha yourself, but I love her boot camp for so many reasons. So if you're thinking, I don't want to be a model, I don't want to be an actor, she does help models and actresses and actors, but just for day-to-day life, mm-hmm. build your confidence.
Exactly.
If you do presentations, you're going to want to do this camp too. Mm-hmm. Who doesn't want to have confidence when you're in front of a crowd? And if you don't have confidence, believe me, your audience will know about that too.
Sure.
So it doesn't matter who you are, even from day-to-day life, you're gonna want to do this boot camp. And Miss Denisha, she's interviewing, auditioning people for her class now, otherwise she would be here. So come on out, DM her, that is at MSDENISHIA, Miss Denisha, for more information. See you soon.
Bye.
Bye.